What up, though? Heist man, the foe, talk that talk, ghetto news and opinions. Man, if Joan Rivers was still alive and the fashion police was still popping, this would make the segment of Bitch Stole My Look. We talking about Tori Spelling, man. Not allegedly, but everybody saying that she took Khloe Kardashian's look, man. Look at her. Y'all can see the pictures right here, man. She kind of do. I got to admit, yo, she kind of looked like, you know, with the cosmetic surgeries that she had, man. She came a long way from looking like this and looking like this. I mean, you know, she back in the game now, man. This her new look right now, though, man. She done had a glow up overnight, man. It's like, big shout out to her, man. That's how she looking. That's what everybody's saying, man. So, congratulations to Tori Spelling. She back in the game, man. She had a little surgeries, and now everybody says she look like Khloe Kardashian, man. Bitch stole her look. I don't know. We definitely going to be talking about this Friday right here on this channel, man. I go live every Friday at 9 p.m. Y'all got to come through and holler at me, man. Hit that like button, the comment button, the share button, the subscribe button, the notification bell. All them good buttons you got to hit to get this pimping that I'm putting out. And like I said, I go live every Friday at 9 p.m. Come through and holler at your boy. Heist man, the foe. Talk that talk. Ghetto news and opinions. Peace.